That is not because I haven't uploaded this in a while, and I feel like you guys really, really like the series myself, and if you guys have seen it already, guys. This is not a funny story. Me and my friend has a lot of boys, he's really, really good at it. Me and him made a little deal. Let's just say I got rid of Jared Cook, I got Jimmy Graham, and I just want to show you his stats for him. 91 catching because he has, you know, chemistry because he was there. Look at that. 89 catching, 91 spec catch, 89 speed. Like, I mean, no other tight end really has that. I mean, they're all like slow. But Jimmy Graham, I mean, I don't know, guys, but we are going to play a little quick game. If I'm correct, I only have 3 losses. Well, I just started the whole thing over again. I'm trying to beat the offensive line a bit with Joe Thomas. I got him. Not Lane Johnson. I really think this is coming together, guys. It's over the span. I think I'll eventually have a better team. I'm really trying to get that 90 overall, guys. But as of right now, we are stuck at 88. So, without further ado, let's get into the game. I guess you know, guys, starting on offense, I almost said defense for the reason. I don't know why we're not on defense at all. On first and 10, McNair. We're on defense, looking to stir up strong. Let's see if McNair goes back to Jimmy Graham. As you complete, we gotta start moving this ball down the field. I don't want to stop them in first drive.
He's obviously a great franchise quarterback, but felt the pressure.
There's Jimmy Graham. And he drops it. Alright. Kenny Vaccaro. Third and 10. Quick. Third and 10. We're still asking a lot of those not guys. Like this so far. Well. I'm not gonna lie.
Every now and then, they don't come down with the football. So now an early third and 10 here on their opening drive.
Oh,
my
gosh.
Forced out to his
left. No! Oh, guys. I really hate to punt it, but we really have to. That's what it fit to punt! That's going to be intercepted. I'm JJ Wilcox. And they take possession. I don't even know who anymore. He does have the Matthew Stafford and future, the Goose Madden future, I think. Corey Coleman, yes, he does. It's an opportunity to be on now. He's only going to pick up. He needs to gain 5.
That's exactly what you want on a first down run. Pick up 5 yards, bring up 2nd and 5. Here's Stafford now on 2nd down. Completion was given up, but that's why you play zone defense, so that you can have people around the ball when it's caught, and you don't give up.
What was Mel Blount doing right there? Yeah, you know, guys, I don't think I'm good for the mark. Football
carrying the ball to gain the yardage, to leverage the offensive line to create space up front.
Pick off! Shut up! Man, bro, that should have been a pick.
One of the feature points of the end route is being able to make a nice throw to the middle part of the field. And for a quarterback, that's one of the better throws and better looks that he'll get.
Hey, guys, great line stand right here right now.
And let his receiver wander into some tough territory. If he's late with the ball, he gets receiver hit and hit hard.
In the toss.
Spotted at the 4. It's 2nd and
goal. I knew he was on it. And we stopped him. Third down.
Much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the 2. This defense hasn't let him in yet. They'll need to stiffen here. 3rd and goal from the 2. They'll try and run it in with Bell.
No.
And he gets halfway there. Down to the 1 yard line. The offense is going to go for it. Here we go on 4th and goal from the 1.
Two. No, stop! Oh, God, really? Give up the touchdown. I got first down for us again. We went for two, didn't get it. I blew with Lawrence Timmons. He's going to hit Keenan Allen. Keenan Allen, here it goes! The freshman Keenan Allen all the way down to the 23-yard line. Big gain of 55 yards. Coaches really don't care from what position. Wow, a play right there. As you can see, we hit very nice. Is often the difference between winning and losing and changing field position. Keenan Allen! You know, beast, guys, I'm telling the man, he's a beast.
13 for number 13, and it gives him a first down.
I like that one, partner. They go back to back with excellent gains.
Oh, and they made a third down. That's the 52-yard line.
Yeah, we knew that they would get him involved early. They're doubling down on getting
him
involved.
I kind of want to move the clock a little bit.
Don't be surprised, they'll come right back to him again. They haven't shown the defensive team to be able to stop him.
Peterson.
Taking it in from a
yard. Oh my god. It's in Register Vows now. That's all right. We're registering.
All even as the kicks away.
I'm hitting R1 and it's not stripping.
The 27-yard line. And Pittsburgh getting set to take the
field.
Usually
that's a strip button.
And that last drive was very, very balanced, pretty methodical. You think they go that route again?
My defense.
They stop me from doing something.
They can get a stop right here.
And I think that that's exactly what they'll look to do. But the beauty is the balance that they've created.
I mean, I don't know anything, but I feel that could have been a hit.
Brandon, the rush showed up so fast, the quarterback had no chance to get the ball downfield.
Back to throw, Stafford.
Here you guys. For Coleman's senior defensive line.
Now a first down carry by Bell.
Nice job! No yards. Here's that.
Definitely take us to the end of the first quarter.
Oh, my big finger. Who's that? Michael Bennett. Here's the custom edition that I got. Geno Atkins, 86, and Michael Bennett, as you saw. Oh, God, man. That came in. I thought it was a catch. I was like, thanks, Flabbit.
So here we go now. Next to the defensive back in there on 3rd and 10. There's Stafford. Got a man in the
middle. Oh, my God.
And he has the first down yardage before they bring him down right at the 45. First down and 10 now for the offensive group.
I'm running the ball, going nowhere.
No gain on the play. Yeah, again. Big boys down there in the trenches, and a nice play to stop them cold. Nothing there.
I gotta get stuff right here.
You talk about those defensive tackles, those nose tackles. They're not just big, they're immense.
Josh Norman! I knew the purple puck! He saw the heat coming, and then I just unloaded it. Let's go! First two for him.
On their last drive that resulted in the touchdown. Looked pretty good, so they'll be hoping.
No! I think that might be offside, but... Oh my God, I saw him coming. I just didn't think of you. What happened to the flag? What happened to the flag?
They're dangerous wide receiver.
I'm in the ground.
Touchdown ground. But it's a fake. They'll try and throw for it. And the Steelers.
Another physical scramble. What happened to the flag?
Let me go ahead and show my age a little bit. I like
what happened to the flag, man?
Right? We need line up. Go ahead. Oh, there's a fake. And now he's going to get two. That's great. from the 15. The risk reward.
What happened to the flag?
To get 15 yards.
To the flag. I get. Oh, what?
The result right there.
Yeah, I know these young whippersnappers are trying to do different
are
things.
Are you kidding
game,
me right now, man? Are you for real right now?
That's darn right. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look.
What? I'm so mad at the dude that the flag. I thought it was going to be on him. Like offside or something, I don't know. But apparently that flag doesn't exist anymore, so I guess you can't do that anymore.
He's gonna get this one across the 30-yard line.
Oh my god!
I
can't believe they did that.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out.
And he takes it down deep into Pittsburgh territory.
And a huge
play that time.
47 yards. And I don't want to do that.
Get out of the
base. Here we
go. First down, here's a run with Peterson. Touchdown here in this first half. And his guys
are way
down from taking the lead. And it's And the game remains tied.
It's a yard line now.
Now another shot here at the PAT.
Bam! We got the lead, guys.
But this one is good.
Our first lead of the game, actually.
Now after the touchdown,
why did it go so fast? It's like so laggy too.
This is taken about 7 yards deep. And with a new rule, that
doesn't make any sense though. Like that's flag.
As he only gets to the 20. Out comes the
listen, but you never know. Like that flag could have been my. I have no idea, but that could have been big.
Stafford on first down. He's got Freeman here. It's
and of course, we're going to need you to hit up this wide receiver.
For
a big game. Pass is going to get there, though.
And the Steelers are going to have a first down. On first down, Stafford here. This is Bell on the dump off. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44.
And himself is going to try and milk the clock a little bit.
Gives you a chance to win. Nothing forced downfield where you don't have a guy open. Swing it out to the back.
Josh Norman could have had a second pick of the game. Well, instead, it is a third and five.
Headed the chains now.
And the offense in that middle ground here on third down. 5 yards to go. Again, it's Stafford. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete.
My God!
He's got the first down yard.
I couldn't get the puppies. They got the puppies. I couldn't get a pick.
It's a 7 yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains.
But instead, no. I can't.
As precise as routes are supposed to be run in the NFL, maybe they're not quite as precise in college ball.
I bet the whole thing, man. Timmons!
Pick six right there, those linebackers. They
I'm telling you, man, I'm not joking.
Get real wide, don't they?
How about the anticipation on the
play? Oh. Reacting. And then Matthew Stafford scared me, but when I read the side and there's a tight ender, you see from this out there, hey, I'm home.
As this one's in the air.
Bro, I knew he was going to him the whole time, baby.
And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line.
That was a clutch interception, man.
And what do you think goes on here in this situation?
Well, I bet he won't be doing that no more.
Territory with just a little time, do you try something?
You're thinking about jump-starting your team, right? You just mentioned it. They're down. They're trying to get back into the game.
And down, since you have to waste timeout.
Here, we're going to get a timeout by the offense. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here. Before we get to halftime,
oh, I know what he's doing.
On first down at Stafford.
Oh, nice hit on Stafford.
Say it's incomplete. Jason Witten, the intended target. That'll bring up second down.
Jeez, man, this is tense.
Two interceptions. You got to take extra special care.
Oh, no, why? This is really tense.
The football, because that one could very easily have been a third.
Yeah, off balance, pressure coming. Probably just has to stick that one in his pocket.
Oh.
He does. I just think he's in a rut.
Now whistles come in. We're gonna get a timeout.
I think he wants a timeout here. I'm not a timeout. I am.
One remaining here.
There's a touchdown. Well, he does give out their half, so a field goal would help him theoretically. But like,
it's Cruz left side.
I'm killing him, right? Oh wait, that was Shaq Thompson. But either way, like, I think I might want to get rid of Shaq Thompson. Like, he does fuck this.
And now it looks like they're gonna be in the hurry up. Here's Stafford.
Again, coming off clutch with a pick. We're about to see how far Steve McNair can throw the football.
The clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
He's going to wind up and air it out.
Oh well, that was a good step by our defense, Lawrence Timmons. At first, I thought the ball was gonna go right over his head, and he picked it off.
Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three.
Man, that was clutch.
He's fielded at the two.
Man, can you talk about being clutch? That is a whole other level. And all of a sudden, my defense is looking mighty scared.
The third quarter. They're close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably here in half two, no?
I would agree with that, Tony. I would guess it in the locker room. They talked about cleaning up some of the errors, but overall,
I don't know how he weaved through my offensive line that one play at the end of half. The Hail Mary?
And we still have a chance to win this game.
Yeah, they do. They lost four there, and it's third down. And you would have to think an obvious passing situation here on
third and nine.
Michael Bennett's versatility, being able to play any position along the defensive front, allows him to make those types of plays. He finds good matchups and gets into the offensive backfield.
And there it works.
What are my flats doing?
It was a solid check down there with pressure coming, wasn't it?
It was, because you're trying to go through your progression, and when you have that type of pressure in your face, it changes what you're doing and how fast you have to do it.
I don't understand how, like, you can hurdle and then your guy doesn't fumble. Like, whenever I try and hurdle, I always fumble.
He finds a way to break through and get a really nice gain. The defense had felt great about what they had going. Now they've got to turn their attention to getting it back in that direction. Can they bottle him up again? Because I'd say after that run, confidence is pretty high for him.
Why are you
going like to the dump on?
And it's good enough for a Pittsburgh first down.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. A very solid gain of 20.
Oh, my God.
At halftime, you had to feel like the defense had to be in a good position. They had to feel good about themselves.
The combination of the doubles
but after that run,
and
that might be the breakthrough that he's looking for. Now they may have some difficulty dealing with him the rest of today.
First and goal at the 3-yard line. No gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal. Well, a well-executed blitz, no doubt. Great job by the linebacker. Maybe the quarterback, if he could have seen that, could have audibled there.
Yeah, he needed to be in a different play, because that one just meshed perfectly for the defense.
You got to get this stop right here, dog.
By a big man wanting to make a tackle.
And he made a great tackle.
And the ball is going through the jump out
right there, and it's been that way the entire game.
Perfect.
No room to ramble for him.
Yeah, you're right. It's been that way all afternoon. Didn't get a whole lot better there. Now Stafford on third and goal.
I knew that was coming, and I knew I couldn't stop it. I knew that was coming, and I knew I couldn't stop it.
2-yard touchdown grab. And the Steelers are within a 2-point conversion of tying this game.
I know exactly. I don't know.
Stafford's gonna try and throw for
it. Dang it, man! Just drag rounds. You can't stop him.
So they went ahead and went for two to tie the game, and it works out.
Nothing separating these two teams on the scoreboard as the kick's away here.
See how he never tested Lawrence Timmons on that whole entire drive? You know what that tells you? He's learning. That's scary.
On the return this year, he stopped where he would have been if he had taken it.
You know he's learning, and he doesn't test Lawrence Timmons anymore. Now,
for their first possession of the second half. First half showed us some pretty good offense. Tie game.
No, I miss you! See, I miss that, right? It goes away with me! Really? My brother, you! I want that burn! What is that burn?
Defense on their
what is that fun? I really want to know!
Is when you're doing the run-pass mix and everything's working, that means that they're guessing wrong every time on defense. They think you're going to pass.
I mean, I don't know. I thought maybe. But when I was that fun, I went, okay, I'm going to realize he's just going to come back. And then it's going away!
This
is a good run! Like, really?
Here's Stafford now on second down. Cruz has it over the middle. 4 yards on the completion. And
makes me so mad.
They had great starting position to begin the drive, but now they look up at a 3rd and 5. They'll run it now.
Nice job.
Much of a hole there as he gets it down. Imagine about this the
fourth quarter. 24 is up.
Now in Pittsburgh.
Aren't they trying to figure out what's going on? I was going on this whole flax thing. What's going on? I was trying to throw a pick. It's like
tie game, fourth quarter, and they're going for this thing on fourth down. They'll put two receivers left, two to the right.
Here you go, drive route, Teddy. Nimbus coming. Can't stop him. Oh my god, he's
juggernaut! Well, that's some kind of effort. When he caught it, I doubted if he could get their
nucleus. Man, he's the clock! Him.
Really good effort.
How about the rack on that play, the run after catch? But most of the time, we think of it as just being.
Man, he's not fun there! Like, how is he not fun down?
In order to gain the yardage you need for a first down.
A chance for the defense to really
stupid.
Close out this game if they can halt the offense. On first down, it's McNair. And that's complete to the right side. It's Allen. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. Time for a break.
Are you best please on milking this clock?
Electrifying conclusion.
If it is his option, I tip my hat to him.
On second down, McNair. To the flat, that's complete.
Stay down, Adrian.
Man, he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line.
All right, I'm going to show my age here a little bit. We used to talk about running backs catching the ball as safety valves. Nowadays, they're a big part of the passing offense.
Quit acting like you're so old. You're only 6.
No! Flag! Not going to be a flag! Now! Like, my plot is getting off so easy right now.
The Steelers' offense now, they have
I don't even know what to play anymore. Like, what is the plan?
But the defense got the stop. They've got the football now. Just salted away, right?
Exactly.
Intercepted, Josh Norman!
The turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked up by the
Just like that, we're right back in it.
And he'll return this one just shy of midfield to the 49. Now this offense ready to take over again. They're in a one-score game, but the time, it's a factor, but it's not a huge factor right now, is it?
It's really not, because this amount of
time, one more possession. Steve, stop taking it.
And this is what they work on every week in practice, usually on a Friday. They go over this type of a situation, late game situation. What are we going to do?
No!
Oh,
she's your pick. Oh, I hold that one time, but usually I just go fire or something.
Now the Steelers offense gets ready to get.
Dude, he's kicking off so easy right now. It's making me so mad.
They'll start the drive with a carry by.
I didn't say anyway. And like the hurdle that should be fumbled.
There's a timeout coming.
And then the flag?
It's just their first.
They're apparently non-existent. Because I don't know.
Again, it's Bell.
I don't know what's going on with Madden, but like.
45-yard line. And before this play happens, we're going to get a timeout here. That'll be their second, so one more chance to stop the clock here. And we'll be back.
I really, really wish that these non-existent fouls would really be real.
They'll try and run for it with
Ben. Even this win,
I think we know by now that every run is not going to be broken.
Oh my god, sometimes I just wish that you could, like, talk to the refs in this game.
You control the clock because you have the ball and they don't.
Oh my god, like, how do you not fumble? I'm not mad at the fact that, like, I'm losing. I'm mad at the fact that you're not fumbling. Because, like, if that was me, like, I'm fumbling, like, every single time. Like, I'll show you, ready?
This one incomplete.
Once I hit the ball back, I'll show
you.
It's ball.
The extra point attempt, it's a long way to go, and they didn't get
I hate this person in a video, but I have to upload it. Ready? Hurry up!
I was going to ask, well, maybe they saw something on film, but do you see something on film?
Ready, watch. Well, I don't know what I'm doing here, Mary,
but. I don't know.
The only thing they needed to see on film there.
Damn, bro, like, this is, like, making me, like, really pissed.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Now a desperation.
There you go, Steve. Now you can't catch it. Because there's no like you guys are, like, 90 overall. Why would you ever be that? I mean, am I right?
They isolate Hopkins on the left side. McNair to throw. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he'll go out of bounds across the 35-yard line.
You better not be counting.
And this looks to probably be the final play.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Dancing to his left.
He's got a James Liverpool pass.
And that will be incomplete.
I think I would do that. Like, if I'm, like, overwhelmed, can we just make me run the ball? Like, make me, like, run the animation or something. Well, guys, if you guys know what's going on with the whole flag thing, or if I'm just seeing something, or EA is really screwing me over, and these hurdles, I mean, if there's an easy night leaving on bounds, we're going to have to check who's carrying it.
That can hurt you.
But, like, unbelievable, man. Man, unfortunately, guys, you guys saw we couldn't come out with a W, but you know what? It's alright, because we'll come back next season stronger, better than ever. Hopefully, we will have refs that you know when to throw a flag. That play was clutch and launched 10 minutes ago. Anyway, guys. We could have gone with W.
You've been watching back.
Unfortunately, I know I'm sucks, but it's whatever. If you like this video, guys, go down and hit that like button. Comment down, what do you want to see more? If you guys don't know, I am doing a shout out, giveaway type of thing. Check out my Rocket League video for that, I think. I think it's a Rocket League video. Anyway, guys, I think that means for now. My name is Touchdown. I'll see you next video.